Hey everybody, Wolke Films here. Today we're gonna do a video. We're gonna show you how to hide or bring back your home touch buttons on an LG V35. So I got my trusty flip camera here. What I'm gonna do is open up the phone. I'm gonna show you how to get into settings so that way we can go in and turn on and off the home touch buttons. So let's go check it out. All right, so we got the phone out here. Let's go ahead and go into Chrome. And we'll go to one of our favorite websites, Autoblog. Now, sorry, I'll get the phone a little bit further away. You can see as we scroll down, you know what? Hey, guess what? Those home touch buttons, so I can get back, they're gone. So I have like a full screen reading format here, which is really cool if you like that, if you need more screen space. But Me personally, I like to have those home touch buttons so that way I can navigate back. So what you do is, if you have this set up this way and you need those home touch buttons, what you do is put your thumb down towards the bottom and swipe up and you'll see them appear. So you can see them. Oh, they're gone. There they are. They're back. So let's go into the settings. Let's go ahead and lock those so that way they're always there. So I'm going to hit the round button to take me back to the home screen. All right. Now I'm going to come over to settings, which is up here, and I'm going to go click on the gear to go get to settings. All right. And now, right now we're in the display part of the settings, which is exactly where we want to be. And we're going to click home touch buttons. There we go. And these are all the different settings for the home touch buttons. You can pick a different button combination. You can even change the color. What would you call that? I don't know, the ribbon, I guess, down at the bottom there that has the buttons on it. So we're going to go to the hide home touch buttons right here. All right, and it's going to bring up the list of apps. And you can see right at the top there, there's Chrome, and it says hide home touch buttons, and you can see it's selected. So that's why those home touch buttons are disappearing. So let's go ahead and unselect it. Okay, there we go. I'm going to click the button, the round button, and we're going to go back to Chrome. There we go. And you can see the home touch buttons are down there, and they're going to stay locked there. Sorry, I'm not sure how well you can see it. There we go. Now you should be able to see it very well. And you can see it stays on there. The screen is still displayed, and the home touch buttons are locked on. So, thanks for watching. This has been Wolke Films. This is how to lock your home touch buttons if you're having them disappear on an LG V35. Thanks for watching. If you like what you see, click subscribe and help support the channel. If you have any questions or comments, send me a comment in the section below.